Material Science major. And in fact, chemistry. Welcome to my first ever vlog. This is Christine Mirino from BS Ed 1A. For today's vlog, we talk about inorganic chemistry. And I hope you keep watching. But before we start, what is inorganic chemistry? Inorganic chemistry deals with synthesis and behavior of inorganic and organometallic compounds. This field covers chemical compounds that are not carbon-based, which are the subject of organic chemistry. Let's proceed the 6th guide question. It is important to my course because I am BS Ed General Science major, and as a human, we apply chemistry. In fact, everything you do is chemistry. My favorite topic in organic chemistry is a part of periodic properties of element. The element differ dramatically in their chemical and physical properties, but some elements are similar in their behaviors. These are an inorganic periodic table of the element. These are the example of element. The development of the periodic table is Dmitri Mendeleev, a Russian chemist, developed table according to increasing atomic masses, similar element arranged in same column. In my daily routine, I apply what I have learned in chemistry, just like when you eating and so on, because everything you do has chemistry. Chemistry is important. It's because everything has chemistry and a big part of our everyday life. Mainly, face different challenges like when you think about how to get the result in solving mostly, and the type that will have a headache, I'll understand, but just fighting. Maybe the next semester of chemistry will be even more challenging, and I will learn more a lot of the next semester. And that's our video for today, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Bye!